This week, the brand new macOS 26 official release, codenamed Tahoe. This year, Apple has introduced a host of exciting new features, including the stunning liquid glass design, a massively updated Spotlight search, and powerful Apple intelligence-driven tools. These are just a few highlights. There are many more waiting for you to explore. Now, let's get into the upgrade instructions. First, confirm that your Mac is on the supported list. The following Macs are compatible. Before upgrading, it's critical to back up your data. Even though the final release, system upgrades can still cause issues. The easiest way is with Time Machine. Connect an external drive to your Mac, then go to System Settings, General, Time Machine. Click Add Backup Disk, select your external drive, and then choose Setup Disk. Once that's done, click Done and let the backup complete. If the backup doesn't start automatically, click Start Backup in the top right corner. The process may take a while, depending on how much data you have. We've also prepared a video on other backup methods. You can find the link in the description below. To ensure a smooth installation and sufficient space for temporary files, we recommend at least 25 GB of available disk space. You can be viewed and managed in general. Storage. Of course, if you need to quickly free up space, you can use a tool like 4D Digma Cleaner to remove large or unnecessary files. Now just go to System Settings. Select General. Select Software Update. Here you will see the macOS 26 update section. Apple highlights four key improvements in this release: design, Apple Intelligence, continuity, and productivity. Click Upgrade now, enter your password, and wait while the update installs. During this process, your Mac may restart and show a black screen with a white Apple logo. This is completely normal. Once it finishes, your Mac will boot into macOS 26 Tahoe. Congratulations, you've successfully upgraded and can now enjoy the brand new design, features, and enhancements this version has to offer. Hope this video is useful to you. If you have any questions, please leave a comment in the comment section. See you again.